The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. That hurt. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The bite is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Fujiena is slowly losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hurt. A bite burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. Bam! It's down and out. Staraptor is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Solid hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Return. It couldn't take it. It's down. Mamoswine is sent out. A rigid shot. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Cast Form is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory,